motion, and he's going to accelerate to almost the speed of sound. That's more than 767 miles per hour. He'll pull 7G straight to the vertical and then climb at 50,000 feet per minute to more than 10,000 feet above us.